And until recently, when these spouses were asked to move across state lines, they often needed to recertify for a job they're already qualified for.